Hello everyone, this is the next tutorial on drawing trees in autumn using a fan brush. Here is the kind of brush that I would be using. It is very popular and easy to use. I will also use heavy body acrylic paints to draw. First, let me introduce the colors that I would be using: black, burnt umber, yellow ochre, orange, and deep yellow. Then I will start by drawing the dark layer of the leaves by using burnt umber, yellow ochre, and a bit of black. Thank you. I will use orange to draw the mid-tone leaves layer. Please pay attention to the way we use the brush. Then I will use yellow ochre to draw the light layer of the leaves.
Thank you.
Now I will mix yellow ochre with a bit of white to draw the brightest layer of the leaves. There it is. I have finished drawing the leaves of this tree. Now I will draw the tree trunk by using black. Next, let's add another small tree behind this big tree. Now, I will use white to draw the light layer of the tree trunk. Thank you. So then, I have finished drawing this autumn tree using the fan brush. It seems easy, right? Thanks for watching my video. If you find this video useful, please hit like and subscribe to my channel. Cheers!